8 of them out
okay.
of 16.
All right, that should be good. I don't need that many, but thanks.
So right now, I don't know what else to do with my magics. Since, like, I just need a ton of paper right now, but I don't have that paper.
All right, well, that means we need to go out and find, whatchamacallit.
Sugarcane. It's already growing in the farm, but I only have 2 growing. So we need to make a bigger farm, like a really big farm, if you want to have a lot of paper.
All right, we need to make waterproof pipes soon. Waterproof. Okay. Pipe waterproof. We need beeswax, which we can get from crafted beeswax, which means that we need beeswax, which doesn't help me. Okay, we need to make a centrifuge. No, we don't. No. What's this? Squeezer, carpenter. I have to search how to get beeswax. Beeswax. FTB. There we go. Shapeless crafting. Usage. Forestry. It's made by putting almost any kind of honeycomb in a centrifuge. If you use torches, candles, wax capsules, and build craft pipe.
How long has this been, like, since we started recording? Because I feel like we've been recording for a long time.
No, I've been jump cutting, which means that I've stopped recording and then continued recording.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay, how do we make a centrifuge? Of course, it means that we need bronze, but we can't make the freaking stuff's complicated in this. Alright, we got enough for now. Let me go check on the mining thing, see what we've got. We got a quartz crystal. This thing's still pumping away. Let me eat my potatoes. Nom nom.
Alright, so, the mine that we live in right now is pretty isolated.
Well, it's actually not, because of all the people that actually play on here, there's quite a few. Oh.
Really? How many?
Can you go look for some coal? And there's, like, maybe, 7 or 8.
Alright. I found more sugarcane. I'm just right now looking for sugarcane. And also, I found one of these special trees. Like, I'm just doing magic all over. Like...
I think this thing hit bedrock. Let me check.
You sure? Already?
It digs pretty quick. Uh-oh. Please don't break. Please don't break. Please don't break. Shit.
It broke?
My life.
Oh my god.
I fell all the way from up there down to bedrock. TP. Right. I'm gonna teleport to you. And you're not even at the house. Where's the house?
I honestly don't know.
Oh, there we go. I'm just gonna change my game mode to get back to it.
Alright. I'm just getting some stuff.
Oh, by the way, come back to me, actually, real quick. I wanted to see if you can do something for me really quick.
Wait. Right after I get this really cool tree that
I
found.
Yeah, I was just about to say the blue tree. Can you knock that down? Normally, I would never do creative mode on something like this, but I'm just going to do it to hop down there to get my stuff, because that's some pretty important shit we lost down there.
Yep.
Pardon my French. Oh, sweet, you found sugarcane.
Yeah. Found quite a bit of it.
God dang freaking brah. Whee! Yeah, got all my stuff back, too. Okay.
Alright, I'm just really hoping that I'm gonna get, some stuff from this quick, silverwood tree. Because these trees are pretty rare. The tree that I just found.
What happened to all my, I'm missing some pipes. That's not good. Alright.
Did you put it back in the chest?
The pipes? Oh, wait. No. No. Yes, I did.
Okay. I was like,
I was about to say, that's weird. And then I was like,
oh, I keep missing, like, trying to jump onto this tree.
We got that mining turtle, we got the mining well, and we got the cobblestone transport pipe.
I really need this tree to, like, go down. This tree is just, like, I swear, if this tree doesn't give me a sapling, I'm... Yeah.
I'm gonna remove my death point. Delete. Delete. Done. Back to game.
Alright. Oh, it's decaying fast.
Alright, jump cut. Okay. Well, that was a kind of a fail because I didn't record some parts of this. But to retaliate, I found a pixie. Now let me check something. He crafted these thingies. Not sure what they are. And I made a mining well. And, yeah. Let's
see, where do we figure out how to use these things. God.
Alright, we're back.
Three.
It's bad.
Yeah, now anyway, I need a scribing tool. I'm just, like, working feverishly right here. How do you make a scribing tool? Oh, it's probably gonna have something that I don't have. Yeah, and I need a water bottle, a glass bottle.
Oh, yeah, and he fell in quicksand again.
Yeah, I fell in quicksand, like, 5 times, actually.
And that damn pixie! Okay, it's, like, pestering us now, because we tried to chase it.
Yeah.
It's, like, flying up. Oh, my God, I am just gonna...
Oh, my God, I really need... I'm just, like...
So, right now, we're attempting to make a pump, which is actually a lot harder than it appeared. Okay, so we need one piece of redstone... One piece of iron. We need cobble, right? Yes, cobble.
Yes. I need a crucible and...
And, need a piece of glass. And that means I need to cook another piece of sand. Using some of this. Well, I'll use two of these. Okay, that's pretty cool, actually. One of these to cook a piece of sand, and I will craft this.
Thumbcraft is actually really big. It's like, it has a wide variety of things.
Yeah. Come on. There we go. Got the glass.
Honestly, I just need... I hate this. We need a bed. Like, two beds. But have them separately. Like, put them down separately. And like...
Wait, I need 4 beds.
Mm-hmm.
Six. Redstone, iron.
Do we live? We don't live in near an ocean, do we? No, we don't.
Yeah. There, you got our piston. Oh, we need to make stone gears, of course.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Click. All right.
This time I'm looking for chickens and squids.
Chickens and squids. Okay. And, okay, there we go. We got our 2 stone gears. We got the piston.
Can you just, like... This is gonna take forever. I hate searching. Could you, like, just, like, cheat in the feather and... Like, some feathers and some ink sacks.
For what?
Just for stuff. For my magics.
No. Don't.
Please?
No, I don't want to cheat.
It's gonna become awesome. Like, we're gonna have golems that are gonna do things for us. And we're gonna have, like, things that are gonna fight for us and everything. We're gonna have, like, this giant...
Wait, so what do you want me to spawn in? A feather and an ink sack. That's it?
Yes.
Just
yes,
one
just,
of each?
Yeah, one of each. Feather. Really, this is.
Right, hang on. Cheat mode. One feather and one.
And can you take me back because I'm kind of lost now? Again.
Hang on, I gotta find the ink sack. Here it is. Right. Recipe mode. Okay. I don't see you, but I'm just gonna throw these things down on the floor and hopefully pick them up.
Yep, I did.
Okay, I still don't see you, but whatever. Okay, so we need.
I need. Pump. I need of this, and this. Yes, scribing tools. Alright, now I need to right click on this. Yes, now I have a research table. Now I need a whole ton of paper.
7, 8. Alright, I need 8 pieces of sand in here. 2. one piece of coal, please. Thank you. All right.
Okay, so now I need to start a sugarcane farm somewhere.
All right, I'm actually gonna use the mining well for now, just real quick, for the heck of it, just because I think we can find a few areas where we can use it and get some.
How about just use it in your unsuccessful mine? Just block off a huge area of it, and just make this little room somewhere in there, and just have .
All right, let's dig from right here then.
I need to organize my inventory really quickly.
Alright.
Can you still see me? No?
Yeah.
Oh, you can see me. Okay.
I can see you on the map. Why?
Oh, no. But can you see me, right here?
Well, I don't know where you are, so I don't know.
Oh, okay.
So. I can see your name tag. Why? Yeah, so, kinda.
Okay, yeah. Alright, oh my god, we have 52 quicksand and a ton of cobblestone. Pretty cool. Now, are we cooking iron? No, we're cooking glass. We need to cook iron.
Well, we don't have any iron, so I'm hoping that the mining well...
We have 14 iron.
Well, I know, but we need to save that because I'm using that stuff to make the well and stuff. And can you check and see if the glass is done?
Yeah, it just got finished.
Alright. Okay, let me use this mining well.
Right.
Found a Stirling engine.
I really need to organize my inventory.
Alright, so I need a bunch of, I'm gonna need, 4 pieces of coal for this, and, for the mining thing. Alright. And there we go. It's begun mining.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, I see this.
Right. You can't really see. There's not much to see, but it just shoots out pieces of random cobble. And occasionally...
We need to have pipes.
It's okay. We don't actually have enough resources to make pipes, but that's fine.
We can make cobblestone pipes, I think. Here, let me see it.
Well, it requires sand, and we don't really have any. What is that noise? Keeps going.
Oh, it's a spider, I think.
That's a really weird sounding spider. Alright, let's just collect up anything that pops out. Here.
R. No. R.
Alright. Wait, I'm. Yeah. Okay, random piece of dirt. Okay, more dirt, more dirt. More dirt. More dirt. Cobble.
Oh, this is easy to make, really, honestly.
What
is this is...
Well, it's okay. We don't really need pipes right now, because,
Well, we might miss a lot of resources. This is actually extremely easy.
Alright. Then I'll go make some pipes right now.
Yeah, I'll actually do it.
I already got it done. Don't worry.
Oh, really?
Well, pretty much, yeah.
Okay, alright. And you also need a redstone engine or some kind. Redstone, I think, is the easiest. Or do we even have any redstone?
We have redstone, but we don't need to make an engine, trust me.
On that we need the wood pipe to be powered by redstone.
We're not gonna do that, don't worry.
But, okay. Okay, let's see how it works out.
It's probably almost at bedrock by now, though, so...
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. Come on. Let me up.
No, it's not piping out because you need a wooden pipe at the beginning. Watch it. It's just going to go out.
No, look. It's right there.
Oh.
Let's just knock these off then.
All right. Yeah, all right.
All right. We got aluminum ore from that. Let's just leave it. Oh, we got a red... X, I don't know how to pronounce that.
What is it? Let me see it.
Right. Oh, we got more. Okay. So yeah, it's doing its thing right now. Let's just let it go. And I have to eat. Where are the foods?
Oh, I have some baked potatoes.
All right, I need those. And
I'll give you.
No, I'm not gonna kill the baby. Terrorista. Anyway, yeah, Undertaker Freak, if you're here right now, you're a total complete fucking douche.